So where are we at?
According to Ghoul's map, the gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Ghoul, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Briggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it.
Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help. Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we
might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not. Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
Fine. Launching camera.
Who's there? Malcolm, we got a troop!
Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready? Whenever you are.
You need to hit those RPGs!
Do it!
Loading mortar.
RPGs neutralized.
Strikers!
Light them up. Reloading.
Fire!
Reloading. Fire on my target.
Take out fire. Those fucking strikers!
Burn them.
Stand by.
Snipers are done.
A lot of soldiers by the Hummers!
Light them up.
Loading mortar.
Humvee's destroyed. Fire on my target.
Reloading.
Fire!
Prepping mortar.
Another Hummer! Track north.
Do it!
Stand by.
Targeted sight. Burn him.
Carrying a fire.
Hummer disabled.
No one's moving. It's over.
He's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive. Stop talking.
What'd you just say?
I mean, the smoke is toxic.
Whoa!
Keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, right.
I'm trapped.
Let's just keep on.
I can't feel my legs.
Come on, man.
There's nothing we can do.
Kill me!
Come on. He's already dead.
Why?
You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh, no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo! What it is, he wouldn't let us have a choice! He turned us into fucking killers!
That's enough, Sergeant! No! No!
Talk yourself! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
Well, Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
Okay, he's dead.
Delta, moving up!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
By the rail. Open fire.
Reloading. Cover my ass.
Oh, God damn it.
Shotgun, are you down? Yeah. Heads off. Enemy moving. More troops coming.
Need a flashbang over there.
Flash out.
Let's get down
there. Enemy down! We got one in the open! I can't fucking move!
Enemy
it's too
down!
Moving target!
Shit! Something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. It's gotta be more upstairs. All right, check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than what we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. It's nothing good about what happened up there, Lugo. But our hand was forced.
I know by who.
Reloading.
Now get ready.
phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did, I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They led a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel. I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Now, step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do?
We play along. For now.
I thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement, to claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did, killing the man's family in the process. 5 innocent people are dead because these 2 animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They aren't guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it dealt? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out.
Not the choice I'd have made.
Enemy spotted! Open fire!
That is commendable. Well, I think you'd fit in perfectly here, Captain. Another life, perhaps. Dubai appreciates your service, Captain. You're dismissed.
Let's get the hell out of here.
God damn it, Walker.
Is there something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive. Now, I don't want to hear another word about it. You got that?
It's an ambush!
Damn it, Colonel! If you still listening, then call off your men!
Deny them vengeance for what
you did. Got one!
I think not.
That was self-defense.
Reload it! Cover my ass!
Nothing more.
Stand our ground and fight!
RPG on the tray! Strike! Take it!
However, Dubai will be evacuated, and you will be relieved of your command.